pod.
Understood.
I didn't say anything yet.
The conversation between Operator 6-0 and Unit 2-B has been analyzed. Hypothesis. Unit 2-B wishes to send Operator 6-0 a gift from the surface so that she might be able to experience it in some fashion.
That's right.
Proposal. The gift should be a photograph of a rare flower.
You think?
Analysis of historical data indicates that human females enjoyed viewing the reproductive organs of flowering plants. If Unit 2-B can procure appropriate image data, it could be uploaded to the bunker. Proposal. Unit 2-B should obtain an image of the plant known as the Desert Rose.
All right. Pod, take a photograph of the Desert Rose and send it to Operator 6-0.
Affirmative. Image data transfer complete.
To be here. Go ahead.
Thank you so much for the picture. So this is a desert rose, huh? It seems almost mystical. There must just be a bounty of nature down there, huh?
Some, yes. I've seen lilies, cherry blossoms, daffodils, and even lunar tears. I'll try to send more if I can.
Oh, To be, I'm going to treasure this forever. Oh, and I'm going to send you a proper thank you mail later, so keep an eye out for it.
She wants intel on A2, does she? Where should we start?
We could check out the energy reactions generated during battles. The fusion reactors of androids and machine life forms shut down when they're destroyed. And we can detect the energy release during that process. We're the only units doing any combat missions in this area, right? So if we detect any stray energy reactions, it probably means A2 is involved. Yeah, okay. We've got some readings around the abandoned factory. I'll put it on the map.
Look.
That's A2's handiwork, I bet. But I'm not picking up any sign of A2 herself. Huh? What in the world?
Pod, help me out here.
Analysis. It is believed to be a data log related to YoRHa Unit A2.
What's the data?
The data log has been irreparably damaged. Further analysis is impossible.
Why do a bunch of machines have A2's data?
A2B, I'm picking up other reactions. We should check them out.
Thank you.
Okay, I think that's the last of the data chips.
Pod, analyze and collate the information from those chips.
Analysis complete. Data set contains information about YoRHa Unit A2. Collating with data from other chips. Stand by. Collation complete. The contained data is a debriefing report for the Pearl Harbor descent undertaken during the 14th Machine War.
No kidding.
That operation was carried out by the YoRHa generation that came before us, right? Anyway, mission complete, I suppose. Let's get back to the Resistance camp. I wonder what that was all about. Something must have been up between Anemone and A2.
Some things just aren't easy to talk about, especially for a soldier who's been fighting that long.
I guess so.
9S, you...
Huh?
You might understand yourself someday.
Right.
Huh, that's new.
Enemy detected. Go. Show no mercy. Glory to the machine life forms.
Engaging. Pod, analyze the enemy.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Target missile sighted.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all YoRHa troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
You see? Total slave driver. Whoopsh.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
attention, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. Requesting support from any friendly units in range. We've come under heavy fire from the enemy. Our escort ship has taken damage and is unable to engage. We're currently resisting with all remaining support fighters, but we can't hold them off for long. I repeat, this is Carrier Blue Ridge 2. We need immediate backup from any available android forces. Picking up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
Unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on? If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Well, that's new.
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
2B, Command is attempting to launch a satellite laser strike on your target, but the enemy's electromagnetic camouflage is making it impossible to aim. We need you to find the emitter and take it out.
Oh, is that all?
I know, but it's the only way.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal: destroy the generator quickly. Obtained from command.
Go ahead.
The only known record of this machine life form is a lone sighting 320 years ago. Upon reaching land, the unit unleashed a devastating electromagnetic wave attack. All resistance fighters in the vicinity were annihilated.
So basically, if this thing reaches land, we're screwed.
Affirmative.
Electromagnetic interference eliminated. Preparing for satellite laser strike.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you YoRHa?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
Let's leave this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help aim.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth. We gotta bail, 2B. This is bad.
Are you all right, 2B? That enormous machine is an ancient weapon. It was designed to help annihilate the androids. But it wound up going out of control. I was part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No one could figure out how to stop it. They eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work!
IS is leaving the front lines. Proposal, IS should be reported to command as a deserter.
No! He has a plan. Just hold on!
I'm going to see if we can use those missiles back on the shore. But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On it.